We're now out by Morton, Illinois. We have a couple areas of weak rotation along some sort of outflow boundary type thing here. It's interesting. It's kind of scuddy, low rings, maybe wall cloud, shelf feature here. Very interesting.